What comes up in mind when I say the word Karan?
I think the only word which can describe would be love.
Because when I look at her, I always tend to drown in her eyes.